Time to turn the volume up. Get your boogie on and enjoy Live 5. Powered by Nugs.net. Right here on the Sound Podcast with Ira Haberman.
Welcome into Live 5, a show we hope will capture your ears and your imagination as we bring you some choice cuts from some of your favorite bands on tour right now or from the vault. All of these songs and the entire show they are taken from are available right now at Nugs.net for purchase or to be streamed from the Nugs.net app. All the notes are in the show description, so let's get right to it. You've been listening to Dopapod and their cover of the Nine Inch Nails tune Closer, live from the Black Sheep in Colorado Springs, Colorado, February 14th, 2024. Welcome into Live 5, powered by Nugs.net, right here on the Sound Podcast. I'm your guy, Ira Haberman. If you have a chance to hit subscribe, leave a review, or share this episode with a pal, we'd greatly appreciate it. Up next, Eggy, who played the Burl in Lexington, Kentucky, February 16th, 2024. Here's a Foo Fighters track, it's Learn to Fly.
Open up.
Learn to Fly from Eggy, February 16th, 2024, live from the Burl in Lexington, Kentucky. Well, Dave Grohl was in another band before Foo Fighters. That band was Nirvana. Umphrey's McGee covered Nirvana February 17th, 2024 at the Brooklyn Bowl in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
The Sound Podcast presents Live 5, powered by Nugs.net.
Say it. Ann Arbor is a whore.
Cheater.
The booze is on the fruit. Turn red to blue. It's one who likes our better songs, and it likes to sing along, and it likes to shoot his gun, but it don't know what it means. Don't know what it means. And I said, it's the one who likes all our better songs, and he likes to sing along, and he likes to shoot his gun, but he don't know what it means. Don't know what it means. And I
Humphreys McGee with their cover of Nirvana's In Bloom, live from the Brooklyn Bowl in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, February 17th, 2024. Yeah, I know. This is a jam band show, and we want to hear jam bands playing their tunes or covers of other jam band tunes. So how about Dogs in a Pile, who played the Bloomberg Theater in Denver, Colorado, February 17th, 2024, and pulled out this first time played Allman Brothers tune. Here is Whipping Post.
Thank you. Whipping Post from Dogs in a Pile, live from the Bluebird Theater in Denver, Colorado, doing their very best to be the Allman Brothers on February 17th, 2024. Before we leave you, let's head to the Pearl in Las Vegas, Nevada, where Government Mule took the stage February 18th, 2024, with John Molo sitting in on drums for Matt Apps. They performed Loser, a Grateful Dead classic.
Every ace I'd drawn, I could arm a town the size of Abilene. Don't you push me, baby, 'cause I'm all alone. You know I'm only in for the gold. Thank you. I can tell the queen of diamonds by the way she shines. Come to your daddy. So much.
You've been listening to the Live 5 powered by Nugs.net. Technical production from Adam Karsh and Andrea Ruse. Special thanks to all the bands that have been on the show and Jeff Gorman at Nugs.net. Theme music provided by Spafford. For more information on the bands that have been on the show, visit Nugs.net. Thank you for listening.